This is the incredible moment Conor McGregor attacked a referee after his teammate won his fight. The UFC lightweight champion is seen bursting into the cage during the Bellator event in Dublin. After congratulating Charlie Ward on his stoppage win over John Redmond, McGregor is told to leave the cage by Marc Goddard. Upset by the request, McGregor shoves the referee before words are exchanged. The Irishman had to be restrained before he was escorted out of the cage. Goddard is the same official who ordered McGregor to sit down while he was cheering on another of his teammates, Artem Lobov, in Poland. McGregor is plotting his return to the UFC having not fought in mixed martial arts for a year. He was beaten on his boxing debut by Floyd Mayweather in August but has not been seen in the octagon since he stopped Eddie Alvarez last November. That victory saw him become the first in the promotion's history to hold two titles simultaneously, having won the featherweight belt the previous year. McGregor is set to defend his 155-pound title against Tony Ferguson in either December or March.